Hello guys, my name is HarryZar177 here, and today I'm playing some more Amnesia. Last episode we were basically putting a load of machine parts together and stuff, and we had to stick a needle into some corpse in order to get some sort of vaccine so we can traverse down here. This down here is apparently very poisonous. I think that won't be the case, but yeah. Let's put it in here now. Is there any tinder boxes? Nope, never mind. Down into the depth we go. Is anything behind me? Don't think so. Nice mushrooms there. Okay. Fuck that. No, no, no. That's way too open. Yeah, you just stay down there. You just stay down there, mister. God. Can't see anything, whether it's close down there or not. I'm staying up here. Let's see. I think he's gone. If he isn't, then fuck's sake. Okay. Let's keep going. I was right about the trouble. He was here. Did he kiss my ass goodbye? So we've got two ways to traverse. Some sort of thing.
What's happening? What are you doing? Let me go! Please, don't take me! Nobody ever returns!
No. Okay. That's a good thing to say. Go ahead. Land. Please don't be over here. I beg to God. There's nothing in there. There's some sort of ladder here. I can't really go up on it, so that's fucked me up. Just keep moving. What's it? That's some sort of room. What's this? We may need a weapon. Oh, okay. Some sort of area. Okay, well, we'll get that done up. Lengthen. Just wait a second. Just wait a fucking second. Two levers control the noisy machine. Okay. Is there something to do about that? No. That one's done. Hopefully that's maybe change. If not, that's kind of suck. Can't do that, though. So this is good as well. Hopefully, we've hit some progress. Down this way. Please don't come this way. Please, just don't. Just don't tell it. The machine's still moving. Okay. Let's go down this way and see what powers awake. So we've got the exit there. Some sort of area through here. Oh, attendant. Taken. What's over here? Well, nothing too shabby. What's this? The pipe seems to be loose. One pipe is loose and leaking water, but 2 hours to control them is a machine. Okay. Need to break that. I don't like that sound. Have I used this? Just a curiosity? No, never mind. Please don't come around here. He probably is gonna spawn around this corner. Okay, that will end my torment. Nothing here. Let's take it easy, guys. That anymore. I guess I'm going to go all the way this way. This way. Still sounds quite fast. Is that it? It must be it. Still around. Nothing like looking at a couple of pipes. Very good. He's gone now. Nope. Leave that open just in case. Somewhere. He is getting prepared to go. It's not there, so let's keep going. through. Please don't hit anything.
Very good.
Oh, lovely. I feel like a bit of pulsating action. And, oh. Hello, Mr. Friendo.
Daniel, turn around this instant. You are carrying the shadow with you.
Yeah, he's dead. He's really dead. Yeah. That's a nice sight. So, if you ever see a monster that regularly chases you dead like this, that's a bad sign. Oh my god, I just don't like this whatsoever. Where can I go? Where can I leave? There must be a place that I can go where I can leave. It's not here, obviously. So, where? Where over there? I don't know. Guess we'll go back down, maybe? Didn't see any other route. Sound good. Mentos, a barred gate was torn down by that creature. Damn. So we need to go through some sort of gate. Without dying. That sounds fun. Stay here until the area is clear. If he comes back, then fuck's sake. He's gone. Ow! Bitch! He broke the door down there. So that's not good. Your head right here. Waiting for him to go. If he doesn't go, then for fuck's sake. Let's go. Just go, please. Just go. I know I'm scared as fuck, but please, just go. I really would like that. I don't think he's going. That's a problem. such a fucking piss. Chasing me? Is that really what I've got to do? Fuck's sake. Hello, sir. Oh, God! You are not friendly in any way. How am I supposed to get... Yeah, I figured that one out. I tried to create a fucking distraction. Jesus, my God. There must be something I can use to distract that punk. He definitely looks different, man. Fucking hole in his face. I've never seen that before. Especially on this game. There must be a distraction somewhere. Create a distraction. How? How can this create such distraction? There must be something that I can do. Thank you. If I can remember right, the last time I did this, he absolutely shanked me in that room. Give me some signs. Please, know what I'm fighting against. Okay, so we're here now. I think this is a good place to actually end this, so this has been Hanzar 177, signing off. Man, that fucking shit though. So close. Jesus, heart is still pounding from that.